I be getting to the money. Everybody mad. Think I'm getting too much money. Everybody mad.
What's up, Wealth Babe? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. Here on this channel, we are building wealth together. So if you're interested in wealth building content, be sure to hit that subscribe button and also click the bell to turn on post notifications and stick around for the long haul. In today's video, we are going to revisit student loan payments. If you haven't yet, check out the student loan payment videos that I've already released on this channel, but specifically I want to revisit student loan payments in this video today while we're in the crux of the COVID-19 pandemic. So let's go ahead and get right into the video. If you haven't heard by now, which I would hope that you have, especially if you have student loan debt, there are two things that I want to mention in regards to student loan debt right now. Number one, earlier at the start of the COVID-19 pandemic, it was mandated that student loan debt would not accrue interest. So simply put, your student loan interest rates have dropped to 0%. Number two, it was also more recently stated that all student loan payments would be postponed until, I believe, sometime in the fall. I'm not exactly sure on what date in the fall. So if you do know the date, post it in the comments below. Let us know. I might be able to circle back on this and let you know when that date is that the payments will be reactivated. But right now, there are no longer, or I should say, the student loan debt payments have been postponed if you have federal student loans. Now, I know this information is such relief for everyone. However, if you still have the means to pay, this video is directed at you. All right, so the real tea is if you have not been financially impacted by COVID-19, you have a chance to eliminate some of your student loan debt. And what I mean by financially impacted is that if you still are able to make ends meet, now is the time to pay off some of your student loan debt. Because these payments are postponed, you will be able to pay off at least one or two loans. And not only that, you can tackle your principal balance and not have this money eat away at your interest rates. So with that being said, if you have this extra money and you are still able to make ends meet, do not, and I absolutely mean do not, pay off or play with this money. Make sure that you're using it strategically. So specifically, don't use it for leisure. Although we're not able to do much at this time, also do not use it to put in your savings account. And also do not use it to make investments. Strictly use it to pay off debt. If you honestly want to be even more strategic, don't even use it to pay off your student loans, especially if you have debt with higher interest rates, which in this case you will if you have other debt, because the student loan debt interest rates are currently at 0%. They're not accumulating interest. So if you want to be more strategic about it, use these payments that you otherwise, or use this money that you otherwise would have been using to pay off your student loan debt to eat away at other debt, maybe credit card debt, which pretty much has higher interest rates than federal student loans, auto loan debt, and any other debt for that matter. So how many of you have watched my video on windfalls? If you haven't yet, I will link it in the cards above, and then I will also link it in the comments, and not the comments, but the description box below. I wanted to bring up that specific video because now that you have your student loans payments postponed, this money is a windfall. you weren't expecting this money to be back into your pockets. So a windfall, in short, is unexpected good fortune, which, having these student loan payments postponed, you now have however much money you were paying across the month back into your pockets for however long these payments will be postponed, which again, I think is sometime in the fall. I'm just not sure on the date. So you wanna use these windfalls. By the way, the stimulus checks are a windfall as well, which I do believe I mentioned in the windfall video. But side note, I try not to get too sidetracked in these videos, stick to the point, which I fall victim to sidebar conversations a lot. But anyway, the student loan payments are now a windfall back into your pocket, so you wanna use that money to pay off your debt. We are building wealth, so I really want to strongly emphasize the fact that you don't want to use this money to play around with. It's not any money that you need to be wasting on anything other than debt. We are building wealth on this channel, and to build wealth, we need to eliminate all of our debt. If you are able to make ends meet with the money that you're bringing in still, then use this extra money, this windfall, to pay off your debt. That's it for now, Wealth Babe. Make sure that you leave the hashtag Wealth Babe in the comments below. And also like and share this video if you enjoyed it, you found it informative, and if you would like to see more wealth building content from me. Also, always remember that if you're not fully, truly, and totally committed to building wealth, then chances are, you tell me in the comments below, and I'm out. Mwah.